Fractured the premolar. It's quite common in big dogs eating big bones. Is it eating big bones?
Not really. Like, her bones are smaller sizes.
Then how you fracture?
I think she played with another golden retriever. Then it was a play of so like
to normally due to biting. Yeah. Just slowly, don't touch the gum. The touch the gum is painful, you see. Oh, there's a fragment, Okay. Thanks. How old is the dog now?
2 years old.
Yeah, quite common. The other dogs are affected.
Only 2 years old.
Normally the big breeds.
But our concern is,
Whether you remove or you don't remove, it will be prone because it's already cracked, like ulcer, your skin. If your skin got one ulcer, I mean whether you treat or not treat, you will still be infected with it. Especially the mouth is wet. The mouth cannot dry, you see. From my experience, it will decay after a few months. So in the meantime, you remove it, then at least, because the thing is dangling around, you see. Dangling around.